Hi all, we're back for another episode of I haven't got a name, we're going fishing. Anyway, I'm here, another local mark on the Mersey. We're going to be going for sole, so fingers crossed we hit our target. If we don't, you won't see this video, so if it's on, I do catch, so stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like the video if you like what I'm doing. If you don't, obviously, there's not really you can do. Apart from stop watching. Hope you enjoy. So we're fishing a very simple rig for the sole. It's very muddy because I've just dragged it across the mud. That'll wash off when it goes to the water, but it's just a simple two below. And here we have our target fish, the sole. Our infamous sole. As you can see, we brought him back and thought, why not show everyone how to prepare it? So this is actually the first time I've done it properly, so we'll give it a go and we'll see how we fare. So we need our knife, nice and sharp, got them nice and sharp, and a pair of scissors if you're going to cut it and eat it, sorry, off the bone. Obviously you won't need the scissors if you're not. So we will start by skinning it. If you get a sole, don't know that you can see that on the camera there. Very rough skin. So nobody wants to be eating that. So what we do is, you wanna, I'm using my towel because it's so slippy. You wanna cut, not all the way through, and then you want to peel now. I haven't got the grip to pull this off. I have tried and tried and tried. So now what we're going to do is I'm going to grab it with a piece of cloth and then I'm going to pin it with this hand here with another towel. There she goes, she's going now. That's good. It's not easy, I'll tell you that for nothing. There we go. Starts to come off lovely. So there we go. Whew. Got to the head. We'll go a bit soft around this. Oh. And there is the sole skin. Sole skin. Get rid of that. And now do the same on the other side. So again, incision, right the way down, oh my days.
Boom.
Right. Fair play, mate. That is some tough skin. Right. So, now for the filleting side of the jobby. So, just to point out, now at this stage, if you wanted to take that, if you wanted to eat this on the bone, as you can see, look at all the flesh. If you wanted to eat this on the bone, you get a nice sharp pair of scissors, holding the right way. You would literally just cut that off there, and then you would do the same on the other side, and then that would be ready for the table or the pan. So now we're going to try and get some nice fillet off it. So we bin that to one side. So there, what you want to do is cut straight down its spine. And as you see, see there, it's opening up. You can just run it straight away along its ribs. Not sawing, well, you just saw me saw there. Actually. Let you see there. And get all the meat. All the meat, there we go. Beautiful. There we are. There's a lovely fillet left over so. Place that there for 1 second. And then we do exactly the same on the other side. If it lets me, that is. go. There's another fillet. See, now, I don't know about you, but I'm quite impressed by that. That's the first time I've ever filleted a sole. I've got to do the other side now, because you always get four fillets off a sole. So, feel for its rib. Run the knife right down. Like so. And then we will just start filleting away. The underside fillet. Now, I don't know if you can see this here, but this is the row right there. Apparently, it's really tasty. Right there. That's the row. Right there. But there's one fact. You will not catch me eating that. Right, let's fill out the next side. The last bit. There we have it. There's the other side. Well, that's not bad for my first attempt. A little bit of meat there, a little bit of meat there, but overall, yeah, there's a little tiny bit of meat there. But overall, as you can see, not a bad fillet. And I'm quite happy. So there we have four absolutely perfect fillets of sole. Thanks for watching. Like I say, first attempt, a fillet and a sole. And skinning one, as you can tell. So if you liked what you saw, don't forget to click the subscribe button and the like button, and thanks very much. Gonna vacuum pack these now and give them to my neighbour.